this time high. To cast them, John Kemp, to death's dint. In all his works, he is unsly. Mickle of his life, he hath misspent. To John Kemp, I nay hie. With all your apps, he shall be rent. When I come, each man dread for thy. But yet is there no gain went. High hill, halt, knee heath, ye shall me dread. Everyone, when I come, ye shall groan. My name inland is left alone. I am dreary death. Make your peace with the soul you've been married to.
So you're back again, are you? 10 years ago it was Dad. Now it's my mortal husband. And the church called deceptions, you might call hallucinations. I was no saint, and certainly no virgin, and no canon do as far as church canonization was concerned. For long ago, I sinned a sin that's never been confessed. Except to God, a lawless sin, to hold it in my breast. Today, an unconfessed sin might take you to a therapist. In the 15th century, it took us straight to hell via a church bonfire. This wicked world, my parish priest was a lawless heretic. He told me I could unburden myself direct to God. Are my unauthorized confessions the venerable wannabe mother of English autumn? entered the world. For though unworldly now I've seen, and lost in visions quiet, I brood had 14 babes before, I dressed in virgin white. Cut a dash through bishops, proud daughter of the mayor. My cloak with modish tippets slashed, and gold pipes in my hair. Dear father, oh, how I wanted to be him! Raising money for King Richard, halting merchants in the king's name, sending grand embassies on the grand master of the Teutonic Knights in Prussia, striding across the decks of the world. Mother just taught me to brew ale and keep house. It's what respectable women do, unless you want to become a nun, and I think you like men too much for that. Just make sure you marry the good one. What loves you.
Your face that burns upon my eye in searing fiery gale. More clear than any scene on earth or heaven would trail. Sir Lancelot has failed at last by love's cup undone. His thought and self are shriveled. Guinevere's veil. I see your face in everything, yet cannot leap the gulf between belief in what I see and being what I fail. Heavenly, this image of a face that overflows, her heart's anointed cup, and makes his matchless spirit quail. Nothing gives, not a sainted flames of love with nothing else it can see. It burns away in green. This eye that cannot have the grain. Oh, Lancelot, her absent heart is all to you now. She's in the seventh sun where lovers leap and visions fail. Holly brings through sunbright snow as chaste as death, the silent barn owl wings. But now the ghostly holy dove that bellowed in my ear is tuned to Robin's song by love and cheerfully made.
Forever, which like the others. This book I weave in blood and from the heart.